There's a few things that you're gonna need in order to complete this project. First off, a drill, an impact or ratchet, an Allen wrench, and lastly, a hammer. To increase your productivity, it also is a great idea to have a second set of hands, and Michael's gonna help me with that today.